Black tie, black suit, black hair, he doesn't care about the people. And the people don't care about him. But secretly he yearns for Alyssa Sandy's son. She's so trying to die that ends up alone. He goes off to bed to rest his single head on the fire.
Future, while the other holds him down. Wake up, girl.